So now you were part of the whole Blank Tapes experience. Tell us about that.
I don't know if I'm part of the experience. I was on the sampler, and I'm wearing the hat, and I'm doing a movie with Mr. Blank Tapes at the moment. It's going to be the first film released on Blank Tapes, and it's a documentary about Napoleon. And not many people know that Adelaide actually has a connection with Mr. Bonaparte. He actually spent some time here. It's been, you know, it's not in any history books you'll find, but everyone, like, it's there if you look hard enough. The etching's on the rock, you know? And so that's going to be coming out soon. There's going to be a soundtrack, a double collaboration with Matt's Little Brother and Home for the Deaf, and that's going to be a movie coming out through Blank Tape sometime soon. It's going to be about 40 minutes long. So it's kind of a long, short film. And yeah, so that's what it's going to be called, Napoleon of Burnside. So, but Blank Tapes, I was, I enjoyed the gig, I enjoyed the experience, and yes.
You can't tell us anything else about it?
Do you want to know about Blank Tapes or?
Well, so what was it like sort of putting down these tracks, and how did you get involved initially? And
Well, I did, one of the songs was just taken off the album. And that was just the, like, catchiest one, probably the most hit, you know, the kind of one you hear first and you're like, oh, yeah, that's all right, more than any of the others. And the other one I recorded especially for it, and it was an Elvis song, and I've been wanting to do it for a while. And that was the Elvis song I played tonight. And but I recorded that especially for the Blank Tape thing. But it wasn't really any different from any of the other recording I did, because I just did it at home with the band. And then I just gave it to Mr. Blank Tapes, and it was good. I was on his last sampler, so, yeah.
Ah. Nothing. So what other covers would you like to do? You've tackled Bob Dylan and Elvis and...
I was going to do a whole Elvis album.
Oh, nice.
I know it's all kind of really stupid to say, oh, yeah, I'm a huge Elvis fan. I'm not a huge Elvis fan, but there's a few songs I'd like to cover. Who else would I like to cover? Gene Pitney, That Town Without Pity, or... yeah, some of those ones. Some songs people don't cover. I like to do them. Not that no one covers Elvis or Bob Dylan, but, you know.
So give us an example.
Example of a song? Or, putting me on the spot here, I'll say, yeah, Gene Pitney, Town Without Pity, I'd cover that.
What do you think you would add to that?
Actually, I was going to do Viva Las Vegas one day.
Ah.
And rather than have the guitars going do 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 do, I was just going to have me going, ha-da, like screaming it. And then be like, yeah. I was going to cover that.
Okay.